Graduation is one of the important times in our life where we represent a pleasant experience that we had in the university and also where we are looking forward to the next phase of our life. I must say that different memories have really come to our mind and we are really grateful for those times, such as times when we see our exam question and I want to leave this as your question. And sometimes when the question you're seeing from number 1 to 5 or family number 1 to 3 is the last thing you read 15 minutes to the exam on. And those beautiful experiences. And when the whole class is very posterior to a very beautiful class. Really, I must say that irrespective of the faculty or the department that we're graduating from, it's really an honor to graduate from this prestigious university. And it's really a thing of honor to graduate from the University of Lagos, University of Festival, and Nation's Pride. Can we join hands together for the University of Lagos? All right, we're now set to develop the acts and the scenes of our next trip of our life. At this point, it's important for us to note that we owe the accolades that we enjoy and receive today to everyone that contributed to our success. Yes, we are full of, our heart is full of gratitude to the management team, our faculty, our department, professors, and lecturers that have contributed so much with their unrelenting efforts and their indelible mark that is left in our acts. And may God reward our labor, their labor of love over us in Jesus' name. May God reward the labor of love over Jesus. Amen. Alright. Indeed, the University of Lagos has proven itself as an university of first choice and a nation's pride. And the education system is indeed very good, and they've actually shown to us priceless knowledge, virtues, and discipline, which has deposited into our account. However, we can say that there's always a room for improvement, because obviously we are truly aimed to be at the top. I would like to crave the indulgence of stakeholders of this university to look into the expansion of hostel facilities for our students, as it is proving that the conducive environment is there for effective